niggas, and I was thinking maybe you could introduce us with that.
Gracias.